All right, guys, here we are.
Welcome back. About to fight the Ninth Sister. Hopefully we can do this.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
You enjoying this? BD! Don't you think? You never stood a chance.
So this battle's gonna take a while. Just, I got her down to halfway and didn't quit. Got her down to... Alright. This is gonna be a long fight. That's 4 minutes. Jesus. Here we go.
Thank you.
can't take a hit. Toss me one, BD.
That was pretty close. I almost had it.
Can't take a hit.
getting woozy? Toss me one, BD.
Scared of getting burned?
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Wait, how many credits did I get for defeating the sister?
Not even one.
How dare you? Two. Let's take a look here. What do we got? Have I been here? I wish there's a bigger field of view on this. No joke. That would be amazing.
Good job, BD.
Okay, I've been over here. At least now I got the one in the water.
Wow, I gotta go all the way back to the ship. Oh. Forgot about this. Got it, bitch.
Get him!
Random guy, fuck you. Alright, here we go.
Your life is mine, Jedi.
Found something.
Heard something nearby. Is he gonna kill us all? I should move back.
No!
Move up now.
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look.
That dude is putting way too much salt on
the Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable.
Look at him, he's still shaking it. He's like,
you went
salt,
through the same
salt.
Thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
He's salty. All right, boys, I got another seed. We're only at the 30-minute mark with this. I'm going back to Bogano because that is not where we need to go. But because I got the double jump and the rebreather, I need to go back to Bogano.
I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more
now,
than
on Zepho, there was some swimming, but not
just
much.
Moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining.
Where's BD? It's supposed to be up here.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Hey, kid. How many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right, right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I haven't really thought about it.
Oh, I get it. Too busy on the task to worry about yourself. I do the same thing all the time. I don't know if you heard, but I cook.
I've heard.
Well, sometimes I'll be focused so much on braising a shack roast that I barely even notice that my apron is completely on fire. So, you know, I get it.
I guess you do, Bruce.
I'm still here, though, so that's gotta mean something.
Whatever. See, something happened where now I'm taking those guys down in one hit, which is not the way it was before.
Hey, BD, in here. Let's see what you found.
I wonder if I could defeat the big doofus face. Is that him? Is he down here? Him. I think I could beat him now, but let me keep exploring. This way.
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
It's like a blue bonnet.
Statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose.
I think we're on the outer edge over here.
Got there.
Making a new friend.
So you mean to tell me there's nothing up here? Nothing? There's no way there's nothing up here. Or would they have a bridge to nothing? Now hold up, let me check over here real quick. I gotta look at it.
BD. Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. What'd you find?
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact.
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact. An ancient sphere capable of storing and conducting massive amounts of energy. Whatever civilization crafted this must be the same that created the seemingly impenetrable structure nearby. I believe studying this sphere may yield the information I need to discover who they were and why they built such a land. Landmark. Starting to move like an actual Jedi over here. Alright, so now we got the frog, right? Man, when I was a little kid, I used to love climbing on stuff.
Just what we need. BD. What is it?
Where Bogling was killed. Trying to defend his family?
About that big creature over there. So right now it's between me and the big old lizard over there. Now I gotta figure out how to get over there. I know there's that underground thing. I don't think I can do that one just yet. That big old biggins over there. I don't think I can get over there. He's just chilling. I don't have to fight that guy. Yeah. That guy never does anything. I don't think I can take him, to be honest. Probably my friend. Oh, is that an echo over there? Yo, that is an echo. Okay, so I think I need like 12. Whoa, look at that. Is that another planet? Yeah, it is. I think I need like 12. Skill points. We max out. BD just bailed on me.
Someone may camp here. You're excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. Why not, they called it. Yeah.
Phil boy. Suck my Phil.
What we need. Want to look inside? Let's see what you found.
So I'm missing something here. Oh yeah, that's right, I can do that stuff down there. Okay. So I have to go to where I was. Over there.
You can take a hit.
I don't know if you guys have seen that ending of Rogue One with
Want to look inside? Let's see what you found.
Louis.
Very nice.
Yo, where did that guy come from? Is he just random? Oh my god, dude. For reals? PD, you just totally abandoned me there. Okay, so now I gotta go the fucking goddamn way back. You know, I'm not even doing the story, I'm just playing around here. Sorry to... I'm actually just playing the game. Maybe I should focus on the story, because you guys don't really care about... me goofing around.
Just need to know, don't you? What's that, BD?
I wonder. Double jump in the pool.
It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important.
Secluded sanctuary. Dude! That is a jump. I'm gonna get this jump. I don't even know if I can make that jump.
I gotta get really, 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 really close to that edge up there. Right on the money, right here on this swing. Oh, I got it. Hell yeah, dude.
Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan.
Here we go. Secret discovered. It's red. It's red. That's green now. I don't think there's anything else I have to do. I'm glad I did this. This has been a really cool episode. I wonder if I should farm. Been about an hour long. I'd say that's good enough time for me to farm. Alright, guys. I'm gonna push pause, catch you all in the next episode.